They begin to pursue acting more than anything at this point. You got a good list of film credits and TV credits under your name, you know, your belt.
Would you ever consider doing Dancing with the Stars? No, not at all. Are you a fan? Do you ever watch it?
I like it.
Yeah. Who's your favorite?
Chuck.
You don't have a favorite.
We've got us a random hair, bro.
That's not working. Get something else.
Oh, no. Let's see. All right.
You know, Katy Perry and Russell Brand are getting married tomorrow in India. Yeah. Would you like to send any wedding wishes to them? Oh, really?
Hey, Randy. Being the former UFC heavyweight champion, do you have any predictions for this weekend?
Oh, I tried, man.
Oh, you didn't get me.
You have any
big scrap?
Big scrap? If you were to help a penniless camera guy put a bet on it, who should I bet on?
Never been much of a bet, man.
No? Me either.
Just let me get a fan try and get a photo, bro.
You got this big celebrity or this poker tournament coming up this weekend, though, right? You got a poker tournament in Vegas?
GI Foundation.
Yeah, it's for charity, yeah.
It's for my GI Foundation.
Right, right.
Raise money for wounded soul.
Right.
That's interesting.
Awesome.
You pick a poker tournament if you're not a betting man, though. But it's all in good fun, huh? Yeah.
Are you ready?
I'm only playing like 4 times.
Just remember, you gotta bet big to win big.
Hey, Randy. Hey, bro.
That's what I hear.
So if you had to go blow to blow with Dog the Bounty Hunter, you think you could take him?
I mean,
you can't run from that guy.
He does have mace and a paintball gun, you know?
I don't think he's a fighter, though.
He's not a fighter, you're right. He probably isn't.
Thanks, man. Right here, bro.
He just plays one on TV. You're the real deal, man.